Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
In a heart-wrenching story among all Sri Lankans and perhaps all wildlife enthusiasts across the world, the carcass of an elephant tusker suspected to be that of the Galgamuwa Tusker, locally known as Dalaputua, was found in the Kahalapale Kale Reserve today. The elephant carcass was found during an operation carried out by wildlife officials and the police special task force. The carcass was found this afternoon in the Horoweva area of the reserve during search operations to locate the missing Galgamuwa Tusker. Veterinarian Taraka Prasad told Newsfirst a DNA test to ascertain if the carcass belongs to Dalaputua will be conducted tomorrow. Two suspects were arrested in Nikavava Polpitigama by the Valana Antivirus Unit on the 24th of this month in possession of a pair of elephant tusks and ivory organic gemstones. Among the suspects who are now in remand custody is a Grama Niladari. The officer in charge of irrigation activities in the area is the brother of the Grama Niladari. Environmental organizations arrived at the Department of Wildlife today and were highly critical of its officials over the elephant deaths. Since the Director General of Wildlife is currently overseas, it was the Acting Director General Manjula Amararatna who met with the environmental organizations.
First of all, I did not believe these were the tusks of the Dalaputua. But later when we compared the tusks which were seized with the pictures that were taken of it when it was alive and when they were examined at the Mahava Court, officials who were quite close to this tusk confirmed that these tusks were definitely the Dalaputua's tusks.
This is a murder. It is as equal to the death of a king in this country. And you say there are several tuskers in this country and that you cannot look into every one of them. This animal was blind, so it definitely should have been given some protection. Mr. Manjula, we will not let this go. I think this is a massive crime in this country.
This area technically should have been dug at 8:30 yesterday, but additional director Sumarasena showed up at only 11:30. They were able to dig for just an hour when it started raining. It starts raining at 11:30 for the past couple of days. Mr. Sumarasena knows this, but his explanation for being late was that he had to look into a matter concerning land which belongs to the wildlife department being acquired by a temple and had forgotten the key matter here. You constantly accuse the additional director of being involved in this. This additional director is a person who has retired, but his period was extended and continues to serve in this area because of close connections. So a person who has been labelled a thief is given the responsibility of investigating the theft. The police officers investigating the matters have been left helpless because the additional director is taking the investigation on an entirely different path. The additional director can be removed from this post, but you are not doing it. You have no interest in looking into this matter. The villagers have also given evidence about a month ago that this additional director, the brother of the Grama Niladari, had gone in search of this elephant. You are aware of this as well, but you continue to use these same people to investigate the crime. The additional director is a close associate of the minister. The additional director's close associate is the Grama Niladari. The additional director's brother is the irrigation engineer. The engineer's close associate is the monk. The monk's close associate is the driver. This is a group of friends who have done this, but this group is not being broken up. It's just one or two people who have been taken into custody. We need to be given an assurance that this additional director will be removed and an investigation will proceed. If there's an allegation of an anomaly in this investigation, that is fine. An independent investigation is being conducted. Though it is the additional director who is investigating it, the entire process has been carried out under the direct supervision of the Deputy Director of the Protection of Law Enforcement Division.
If there is an allegation against against the additional director, he should have been removed immediately. Whether the allegation is true or false is a different issue. But till that is ascertained, someone else should be appointed or else this matter should be handed over to the CID.
Tusker has been shot and killed in Karulagas, Babaputlam, and the post-mortem is even conducted by the department. It has been a week since one has already happened, so where are the results? You say you are doing everything in your capacity, but they continue to be shot and killed.
Meanwhile, the carcass of another elephant tusker was found shot in Tabova Karuvalagas Vava this morning. The carcass was found just 500 meters away from the Putlam Tabova main road. The post-mortem into the elephant, which was around 18 to 20 years old, revealed that it died of internal bleeding caused by a bullet wound to its rib cage. The very logo of the Department of Wildlife Conservation, which is maintained by public funds for the protection of our wildlife resources, is a picture of the Yala Dala Putwa, which faced the same fate. This tusker was shot and killed in the 1970s. For how much longer will these killings go on for? Aren't these majestic creatures the pride of the country?